going behind the scenes with Katy Perry.
Thanks for coming on.
This is just released video from backstage during the UK's most watched TV event of 2017. Ariana Grande's One Love Manchester tribute. Nearly 11 million watched Ariana perform side to side, but only Katy's film crew captured Perry dancing to it just off stage. They also caught Katy's impromptu a cappella and her rehearsing Part of Me Unplugged. Perry and her fellow performers raised nearly $3 million alone during the benefit, nearly $13 million total. The superstars were clearly proud to be part of an important event.
It's awesome to be here. We're doing this.
And backstage, Ariana was especially grateful. Katy returned to the UK today. Tomorrow, she'll perform at the Glastonbury Festival, which today held a moment of silence to honor those affected by the recent terror attacks. Actor Bradley Cooper also performed. Next for Katy, after this weekend, she's going to start rehearsals for her U.S. tour. That kicks off in September. Still ahead, we are up.